Hi, I'm Kyle Buchanan and welcome back to another vlog. So I hope you guys are all having a fabulous day. So today I am doing a photo shoot with one of my friends, Candice, who's going to be coming a bit later, and we're going to do it here at Holland Park because it's such a beautiful park and it's very naturistic kind of thing. And we're going to get some nice shots, so it should be really fun. Cannot wait. So we're in Holland Park right now, which is where we're doing the photo shoot, and this is the lovely model today.
Hello.
You want to shout out your Instagram?
It's Candice_X9.
Also, go check out all of her music because she's a lovely musician as well.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so we've been, me and Candice, we've been taking tons of pictures. Yeah. She's been a fabulous model for today. thank you for being my little guinea pig for this experiment. And so we've just been, we had some random dance videos we were doing. So always on the grind.
Yes.
And we're super tired, and I forgot to record anything else because we were just having too much fun. Mm-hmm. Cut me some slack, guys, alright? So now we're gonna exit this place and get some food in our bellies.
Yes.
And we might even film that. Hey guys, so currently in Nando's and I'm really hungry. So I thought it would be kind of nice for me and Candice because we're really hungry. We're gonna get some stuff in our bellies. It should be a nice meal. I'm gonna get half chicken, chips, and then maybe creamy mash because mash is always a must. So yeah, should be pretty nice and cannot wait. Even end the vlog here. So we just finished eating. I'm full, she's full, and now we're headed back. We need to go see. Have to go look for the stuff. Hopefully you guys enjoy this, even though I don't know half the stuff we recorded today. But yeah, so subscribe if you're brand new. As always, don't forget to hit that big thumbs up. Leave all your comments down in the comment section below. Check her out for all her amazing things. And as always, I hope you guys always have a fabulous day. That's it from me. So peace.